are going to make a plane. First is you need a paper, A4 size paper. First step, you will fold the plane, the paper into half. Just like this. Second step, open it. And then fold this until this. Fold it like this. Open it. Then this. This. One centimeter. Then you'll fold this to this, just like this. And same over here. Now, next step. Open this and just fold this. Then you will fold this full. Just like this. Then this. Same. Then we will fold this with this. Now, next step. We will fold this plate to make it wings like this. Same here. We got the plane. The next step. We will this and hold this about this much. And you got this. Now we have this bag. This bag. The wind is like this. Alright. What a wind. Same this side. Then roll this and just open this, freeze it properly.